There is no choice here. Marty, stop. We have to call the police.
I want you to forget it, okay? Or do you want to just role play it? Okay? I'm Detective whoever the fuck, and you're the wife of the top money launderer for the second largest drug cartel in Mexico. Go. I mean, come on. Policeman jail time or witness protection program, the best if we even get that far.
If we make it that far, the kids and I are in danger.
Huh? What do you want to hear? You know, people who drive trucks full of cash onto scales to weigh it because there's too much to count. They don't exactly have a code of ethics that they adhere to. We're not going to the police.
Enlist the police.
No.
No, Bruce didn't come home. He's missing. They'll find out he's
Liz
dead.
And then you dead, can... Wendy. She's dissolving in a barrel next to the one they stuffed Bruce into. Now, here's what I'm going to do. Over the next 2 days, I'm going to try to pull together $8 million to pay back what Bruce stole. What we're not going to do...
Do we even have that much?
Well, it's going to be tight. I mean, after early withdrawal penalties, I don't know, but I'm going to try. What we're not going to do, though, is panic, okay? We're just going to prioritize, and we're going to compartmentalize, and there's going to be a little bit of time management, okay? All right, starting first thing tomorrow morning after we tell the kids that we're moving. We're going to call your friend Linda, the realtor, and we're going to list the house. And then you're going to call the moving company. And then you and the kids are going to pack. You can either help them or just let them do it themselves. I don't really care, but come Friday after school, we're on the road, okay? That's it.
And with the movers, please get 3 bids. The money's going to be tight.